Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I'll explain wheel balancing. I'll explain what is wheel balancing, benefit of wheel balancing, and then I'll show you a live demo of wheel balancing. See, first of all you need to understand that wheel balancing is for the individual wheel. It's not about the car, it's about the individual wheel, okay? So the balancing is the weight of the wheel on both the sides from the center should be equal. So if you see the width of the tire, it is usually more than 4 inches, okay? So the weight in the left and the right side for the whole tire from the center should be exactly same. That is wheel balancing. Now the only benefit of wheel balancing is if you don't have the proper balancing for any of your tire, then your car will start bouncing. Especially on the highway, you will notice that your car is bubbling. Otherwise, if you are driving in the city and if you have the wheel balancing problem, still there won't be any major issue, because the only consequence is your car bounces, okay? So that's about the benefit and the consequence of wheel balancing. So first I'll explain theoretically how wheel balancing is done, and then I'll show you the live demo. So this is a weight which has been put on this side to balance both the sides, okay? So this is how the wheel balancing is done. First they mount the tire on the machine, okay? With the help of machine and the computer, they check what is the difference of weight between left and the right side, okay? So accordingly, either side the weight has to be put. These weights come in the multiple of 5 gram, so 5 gram, 10 gram, 15 gram. So depending on the difference, these weights are put. So ultimately the target is the weight difference between left and the right side should be exactly zero. Okay, now I'll show you the demo. So that's all for this video. If you like this content, please hit the like button. Do subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.